YouTube, what's going on? It's your favorite lawyer, Eddie Kim, and I've got an unboxing to do. This unboxing was actually supposed to be my Christmas presents to my family, but UPS, you know, with everything going on in the world, there was a delay, so it didn't arrive until the Monday after, but that's okay. We'll just make it a regular unboxing. It is Fear of God. My family doesn't know that. April's about to come in, but I got a bunch of Fear of God stuff and I want to check it out with you guys. I know the Fear of God content has been really popular on the channel. I've been getting a lot of requests to do more Fear of God unboxings, so no problem. I got you guys. I'm a huge Fear of God fan. It's what I like to wear every day at the house, at work. So if I got to get more Fear of God gear to make the channel, to make the viewers happy on the channel, that's what I gotta do. But I would have done it anyways, because I'm just a massive Fear of God, Jerry Lorenzo fan. As I've mentioned time and time again, I really feel like Jerry understands my aesthetic. He grew up in my era, so we share the same nostalgia. We share the same feelings about the 90s, probably even the 2000s. And as his progression as a designer has matured, it has definitely progressed as my, it has progressed the same as my taste. I still like all of the older, vintage, more collectible Fear of God stuff, still rock it. But the new stuff, it's incredible. I feel like he's the new, like, fashion, Americana fashion king. Move over Ralph Lauren, make room for Jerry, because he's just coming out with fire. Got some more stuff from the 7th collection. What else did I get? I think I just got stuff from the 7th collection. Maybe there's some essential stuff in there too. I got it from a couple of different places. One Mr. Porter, one feature.com. If I was gonna say which online store is better, definitely Mr. Porter. But nonetheless, here we go. Let's get to the unboxing. Let's do this unboxing. She said 5 minutes, like an hour ago. Man, so sometimes I'm making these videos, and obviously I make a lot of shopping videos because we like to shop, the family likes to shop, we're into clothes. So I love shopping for grails. I like shopping for things like not too trendy where you just wear it for a season and you toss it. But I like to buy pieces that I feel like that when Stella grows up, she's gonna go through my closet and be like, oh, I wanna rock that, I wanna rock this. But I will say that I do struggle with it sometimes because number one, sometimes fashion, not sometimes, fashion is expensive. It can be really, really costly. It's also kind of like a super duper vain and narcissistic type of hobby because it's about what you're wearing and what you dress. And you know, it makes me think about it at times, like, is this really worth vlogging? Is this really worth sharing? I came to the conclusion that absolutely yes. Why not? This is what I like to do. So fucking shoot me. I like clothes. So fuck it. For all the haters that think, oh, Eddie wastes all his money on clothes. Okay, I waste all my money on clothes. So be it. I like it, I enjoy it, I like presenting myself in a particular way through my fashion, and I have a point of view. I'm gonna express it, I'm gonna share it. You only live one life, so why not? So for anyone else who's afraid to step out of their box or show who they are through fashion and style and clothing, if that's what you wanna do, do it. And I don't really care what you like to wear. You could wanna shop at Zara like my wife, rock it out like that. Shop at Fear of God, Balenciaga, like I do, rock it out like that. Really doesn't matter, because at the end of the day, taste is subjective. Although I feel like my taste is more objective. But if you disagree, leave it in the comments below and hate away. But if you do agree, thank you for watching the channel. Please hit the subscribe button. Please hit the like button. Leave some comments. Flood them. The YouTube algorithm seems to be on my side these days. I really appreciate the support, you guys.
Oh, Fear of God, of course. This is for me or for you?
I'm not sure.
I think this is for you.
Oh yeah, you told me not to get that.
Yeah, but is this one for me so it can be coupled?
Sure.
Okay, I like
it. But I got it from Mr. Porter.
Uh-huh.
And I got it for 10% off.
Jeez, this color is great.
They also have a smaller size. Should I get the smaller size? Oh, that's a great diaper bag. Oh, damn, that's fuego. Let's see some of the detailing on that.
The straps are really fat, like wide. It feels so nice.
Leather.
Yeah, the color is great.
Yep.
It's nylon.
It's like taupe.
So good for spit ups and cleaning. But
magnets.
Oh, magnets. Even better. Yeah, this is a perfect.
That's a great diaper bag because of the nylon, right?
Yeah, thank you.
No problem. Throw that on
there. The color is great too.
Yeah, you can have the black one. I'll take that one.
No, this one's more girly.
Let me see how I look in it.
Oh, that color looks so doo-doo on you.
Yeah, it's not adjustable. You can adjust where this leather like pad goes so that it's comfortable for you. But in terms of the length, you cannot. Oh, it's dust bags. Cool.
Jealous.
Whoa.
Oh my goodness. Are we matching?
Let me see. So these are called the Californias. They're Fear of God mainline. It kind of gives me Yeezy slide vibes for sure. It's got that rubber look.
Foam and very, very lightweight.
And again, 10% off.
That color looks great on it.
Oh, those look great.
I love that color.
They're so comfortable. Oh my, I can't believe I haven't bought these. Can't believe it took me so long to become a believer. So I think you can wear them with socks, without socks. So this dude from Indonesia hits me up. He's like, hey, do you wanna buy this? And he was like trying to sell it to me for like $1,000 or like $1,500. He's like, it's a grail. But I am a fear of God expert. I know what's real, what's not real. And I already knew that this was a replica, but it's a dope replica. Yeah, maybe it's not a replica. It probably is.
Oh, beautiful. A stone temple pilot.
Yeah, so it's a resurrected band crew neck band merch. You can really tell that it's a replica. Basically, they just take the Fear of God tag from something else and they put it on here. But if they knew Jerry, they would know that this would go down here and not on the hem of the neckline. So when he was like $1,500, I was like, no. He was like, how about $1,000? I was like, no. And I was like, I'll do it for $40. And he was like, okay. So I got it for $40. And
even just as a t-shirt.
Yeah, like, I thought it was worth
from
it.
From like Urban Outfitters, I feel
for
like
sure.
Would be more than $40.
Absolutely. It's an extra large. I'm not going to try it on because it smells musty as hell. It's vintage.
Yeah, I got a waft of like mildew.
And I just took a shower for the first time in 2 weeks, so I'm not about to take another shower just because I tried this
on.
Yeah,
go throw that straight in the laundry.
But yeah, this is fire, right? April, that's my backpack. I bought that for myself.
No, man, you said Merry Christmas.
No, for the shoes. The shoes, Merry Christmas.
Nope.
You didn't even want this bag. You were trying to tell me not to buy it.
Because you already have one, but I don't.
No,
so
don't
good.
Do that. That's mine for
whatever.
Sure.
You can't get someone a Christmas present and then give me the old one. When you read it, makes farting noises.
Jerry, you did it again, my friend. Another amazing shoe. And it's so unique. This is a really beautiful shoe. It's from the Fear of God 7th Collection mainline. It's the California. Jerry does it again. He drops a unique piece. Never seen anything like this. Kind of clogged, kind of Birkenstocked, but definitely Fear of God. Backpack is so dope too.
Hey, Happy New Year, Stella.
Hey, Happy New Year. Hey, Bomani Padiseo. Oh, good job.
Hey, Bomani Padiseo.
Okay. Hey, bon mani padeseo. Hey, hey. Hey, hey. Hey. Yay. Okay, let's try it again. Stand up. Hey, bon mani padeseo. You're gonna say it.
Hey, bon mani
padeseo. Yay. Stella, in this new year, I hope you make lots of friends and go on 1,000 slides. Yeah, I love you. So, more toys. You don't have to buy Birdie any toys.
Wow, how much is it?
50
again. Whoa, 50 again? Wow, how many 50s do you have?
Three now.
You have three. How much is that total? What's 100 plus 50?
150.
Dinner on Stella.
Yeah.
Hey, hey.
Say hey.
Poop.
Poop.
많이 받으세요.
Sit down. Okay, Stella. 2022, you're gonna have a good year. You're gonna go to first grade, right?
Yeah.
And you're gonna make a lot of friends.
Yeah.
And you're gonna play golf.
Yeah.
And you're gonna play piano.
Yeah.
So you're gonna be a big sister?
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna be a big sister. You're gonna be a good big sister?
Yeah.
It's a big year for you.
I don't have any cash. But
ooh, you get to scratch.
You get a lottery ticket.
Can win $1 million.
Yeah.